Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Afika Nur Fatin Azizah and my friend is Santi Trinur Halimah. We made this video to fulfill a philosophy course assignment. So here we will briefly explain about Pancasila as philosophy system. So, in this video, we will explain some points. First, definition of philosophy. Second, benefit of studying philosophy. Third, definition Pancasila philosophy. And last, Pancasila as philosophical system. Definition of philosophy, understanding according to the meaning of the word. The word philosophy in Indonesian comes from the Greek philosophia, consisting of the word philo, meaning is love, and sophia, meaning is wisdom. So, what the meaning of love? Love is a strong positive feeling or great desire for something. And what about wisdom? Wisdom is a deep understanding of people, things, event, or situation which result in the ability to apply perception, judgment, and action. Flow of philosophy. First, philosophy rationalism glorifies reason. Second, philosophy materialism glorifies material. Third, philosophy individualism glorifies individuality. And last, philosophy hedonism glorifies pleasure. Benefit of learning philosophy is obtaining the ultimate truth, train your logical thinking skill, train to think and act wisely, train rational and comprehensive thinking, and last, balancing between consideration and action so that life harmony is obtained to produce wise action.
Understanding Pancasila philosophy. The Pancasila philosophy can be briefly defined as a critical and rational reflection on Pancasila as the basis of the state and the cultural reality of the nation, with the aim of getting the points of its basic and comprehensive understanding. Pancasila as a system of philosophy. System has the following characteristics. The characteristics is a unit of parts or elements or components. The parts have their own function, interrelated and dependent competitiveness. The whole is intended to achieve certain goals or system goals, occurs in a complex environment. Philosophical insights include fields or aspects of investigation is ontology, epistemology, and axiology. What is ontology? Ontology is, according to Aristotle, is a science that investigates the nature of something or about existence, which can be equated with metaphysics. What is epistemology? Epistemology is a branch of philosophy that investigates the origin, conditions, structure, methods, and validity of knowledge. What is axiology? Axiology is the term axiology comes from the Greek words axios, which means value, and logos, which means mind, science, or theory. Thanks for watching this video.